You're tuned into Inside Lowell. Inside Lowell podcast brought to you in part by Washington Savings Bank, serving the greater Lowell community for over 130 years. Make the switch now to Washington Savings Bank.
WellPoint. Unicare is now WellPoint. New name, same commitment to Massachusetts. At WellPoint, your whole health is their whole point.
Boston North Company, offering a wide variety of business solutions to help restaurant and retail clients save money. Boston North. Mahoney Oil Company, providing warmth and protection to families in Greater Lowell and Southern New Hampshire since 1925. That's Mahoney Oil. Francis E. Prevention Insurance. For auto, home, business, and life, trust the agency Greater Lowell has counted on for more than 40 years. Francis E. Prevention Insurance. GoPuff, a grocery store right at your fingertips. Use the code LOWELL20 to receive $20 off your first order of $21, plus free delivery. Download the GoPuff app or visit GoPuff.com today. And by the Massachusetts Pirates, bringing all the hard-hitting action and excitement of arena football to the Songa Center in Lowell. Get your tickets today by visiting masspiratesfootball.com. And now, time for another Inside Lowell podcast. Inside Lowell. If Lowell is your home, this is your place.
Hello again, everybody, and welcome to another Inside Lowell podcast. I am your host, Teddy Panos, coming to you from the WellPoint Studios here in beautiful, historic downtown Lowell. Unicare is now WellPoint, new name, same commitment to its members and to the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. At WellPoint, your whole health is their whole point. And we thank our friends at WellPoint for helping to make this podcast possible. And we thank all of our sponsors who help make these podcasts and all of Inside Lowell possible, including one of our founding sponsors, our friends at Washington Savings Bank, who coincidentally happen to be joining us for today's podcast. And I'm talking, of course, about Vicha Kong, V Kong, as we'll call her from here on out, because it's much easier for me not to butcher that name. But how are you, V?
I'm good, Teddy. I'm good. Thank you for having me today.
It's awesome to have you here. It feels like forever since we did of these, you know. We've got to get you and President Hogan back in here as well, because we did a great podcast that you helped set up where he was kind of explaining that whole SVB bank and the collapse, and when we were kind of all on edge. I've got to get him back in because it's
interesting. I'll talk to him.
I just read an article the other day that these kind of one-year protections that the government put in, the Fed put in to help offset this, is now expiring, and the second wave could be coming.
Might happen.
President Hogan, if you're watching this, you've got to come on in. But it's good to have you here. V, if in case you don't know, is Business Development and Community Relations Officer for Washington Savings Bank. You've been there for a while, huh?
18 years this past November.
So you started when you were like 16 and you first got your work.
Right out of grade school.
last time you were here, the bank was actually giving away $300. Yes, I remember doing that promotion. You open an account, you get $300 if you put a certain amount of direct deposit in within a month. Are you still giving away money?
We are. I mean, we're not advertising that promotion anymore, but if any customers or non-customers or new customers want to come in and take advantage of that, all they have to do is just mention that promotion and we still honor it. That was our winter promotion, I believe. And then going into the spring, we still carried it over. But if anybody wants to come into our office with that promotion, we'd be happy to honor it.
All right, so we're going to call it a special for Inside Lowell audience members only. Yes. You open a qualifying account, and it's really easy. All you have to do is deposit, $1,000 in 1 month, and that's whether it's a paycheck or a Social Security check or whatever,
and voila. As long as a new direct deposit equaling $1,000 for the first 30 days, we give you $300.
Can't beat it.
Can't.
Especially nowadays. Speaking of giving away money, you're kind of doing that as well with your latest promotion, which I took advantage of here. I jumped at that opportunity, a 4.5% business money market account. Yes. That, again, it's up to $500, right? So you're making, I'm looking at myself, you can make over $300 a year there. Absolutely. As well in money, just for putting some money in a bank account.
Yeah.
Tell me how that works, please.
Well, our business money market, it's a new product. We actually just came out at the beginning of this year. It's available only to our local businesses and nonprofits in our service area, which is Greater Lowell, Southern New Hampshire. It's 4.5 APY, and that has no stipulations. You can, there's no fees on the account. The maximum is $500,000 per deposit to get that interest rate. But I mean, you can literally use it just like a savings account. You don't have to, you know, some accounts, especially money market accounts, you may have to have a direct deposit or a couple ACHs, use a debit card. This, there's no stipulations. The only thing that you cannot do is write checks. Checks are not available on the account. To offset that, the bank is giving wire transfer services for free.
And honestly, that's kind of the way I already had accounts there. Yeah. So you just open the money market, you get that 4.5% interest, and then just transfer the money around to your checking account when you need it. Plus, who the heck writes checks nowadays anyway? Everybody pays stuff online.
You'd be very surprised how many people still use checks. But honestly, this is a great incentive, especially for our nonprofit friends. You know, it's hard out there trying to raise funds for nonprofits. I should know, I'm a part of a lot of nonprofit groups in the area. I sit on a few boards, but it's just such a great incentive. You know, might as well have your money work for you. Just park some of this money into this money market account and move it out when you need it. Some nonprofits and some businesses can't tie it up for 6 months or 12 months like a CD, even though some CDs are giving 5.25% right now, but those funds are locked in.
And as you pointed out, this is just for either commercial accounts or for nonprofits. Yes. But if you're doing personal banking, you've got a ton of CD products as well for them, right?
We do have
right?
CD products. Unfortunately, I have been approached for this money market for personal accounts. And unfortunately, we can't offer it at this time. Mm-hmm. Maybe, you know, Washington Savings Bank and their board will decide otherwise later on. But as of right now, it's just for businesses and nonprofits.
Okay. And you mentioned it's easy to set up. It's really easy. You joked that just call you. It says it right here on right here on this flyer, by the way, right down at the bottom. You see that it says call VCon.
Yeah.
And so that's what I did. And I never even had to come into the bank. You set it up for me because I was already an established customer, right?
Yes, absolutely. For established customers, it's really easy. I can do all the accounts via email, and then I send everything Adobe eSign secured. For new customers, if you'd like to come and meet me, absolutely give me a call and we can make an appointment, or you can contact me via email and we can set it up that way.
And as we talked a little bit about the kind of the feared banking collapse from last year, one of the points that President Hogan was sure to make out is, hey, look, these local banks don't take those risks and your deposits are insured
in full. We are FDIC and DIF insured. So every penny you have in the bank is covered.
Right. So if folks are watching this right now, listening to it on one of the audio podcast channels, how do they get a hold of you?
They can call me on my business cell at 978-996-2479 or shoot me an email at vkong@washingtonsavings.com.
All right, and make sure when you do that, you tell V that you saw her on an Inside Low podcast and that you want her to debut her own personal podcast.
Yes. Which
we're negotiating on the side. We're making a big deal.
Yes, we are.
In the background. But the other cool thing about... Actually, before I talk about your community work, because this will tie into it, your service area.
Yes.
You have a branch in Lowell, downtown Lowell.
Yes.
And you also have one in Draken, but you cover a lot more communities than that.
We do. We cover Greater Lowell. Honestly, wherever I can meet a customer within 30-minute drive, we can help them out. Honestly, if you're outside of the Greater Lowell area, it just doesn't make sense for you to bank with us because we're so small. We can obviously accommodate it, but we do only service Greater Lowell area, Southern New Hampshire. But if you have any questions, depending on your location, give me a call.
Yeah, and with the Draken branch, Pelham, which I've seen you guys supporting organizations up in Pelham that are doing some community work, and you know, even Hudson, New Hampshire, and whatnot. It's not that far away.
No, it's not. We try our best. We're a very local community bank. We only have two branches. The main office in downtown Lowell is our original branch, and then we have our Drakett office, which is also our loan center.
All right, let's talk a little bit about what it means to be a community bank. First of all, if you bank with Washington Savings, you know, you walk into that branch and it's everybody's right there. The offices are pretty much open and exposed. Yes. Nobody's hiding. They're all they're all there, and you know, friendly faces.
We can't hide. You always find us.
And it's really an impressive operation. I've been pleased with my experiences whenever I've had to go in person. But you also offer the full range of 21st century services, which is online and mobile deposit and all that fun stuff. But I think where you guys really kind of stand out in many ways is your community work. We were chatting before I hit the record button about all your different events that you have to do as community relations officer. Part of what you do is you show up to these community events, and whether it's the Merrimack Valley Food Bank or Girls Inc., Katie's Closet, the Women's Week breakfast that's coming up in a week or so, Washington Savings is always there, and that means that you're there as well supporting these organizations. Why is that so important to the bank, but also to you personally?
Well, honestly, it started with our president, Jim Hogan. He is actually with CTI, and he's been a part of a lot of nonprofits for as long as I've worked there. And I feel like, you know, if we want to service our customers, we have to know the customers that we're serving. And a lot of our customers, we are in a city. I mean, whether you like it or not, Lowell is a city. And there are nonprofits and organizations in our city that need our support. And that support goes directly to our customers that we serve. So it's always been something that the bank has pushed. We are very community-based. We try to support as many nonprofits and organizations as we can. Obviously, we can't support everybody, but there are a few nonprofits that I personally, I sit on a few boards that make me, like, I just love it. I love the work they do. I sit on the Merrimack Valley Food Bank, which is one of my favorite nonprofits that I support. And I was with the Cambodian Mutual Assistance Association for a really long time. I was actually their interim executive director before I came back to Washington. But the bank supports a lot. And I feel like, you know, the more we support our nonprofit organizations and our nonprofit community, the better that we can serve our customers.
And I do notice, as you talked about your involvement in it, the Women's Week breakfast, Katie's Closet, Girls Inc., women's causes, young ladies' causes. I've seen you at a Megan's House event before supporting us as well. These causes are important to you personally as well.
Yep. They are important because, you know, you want to try to support women and girls in the city and uplift them. I mean, obviously everybody needs support, but my focus, I mean, I have two daughters, so, and I want to see that, you know, their mom is doing something really great out there. And I feel like all these nonprofits need our support, but they're doing such great work, and you just have to get their message out there. You know, unfortunately, I can't sit on every board. I try not to. I've cut down a lot, but we try to support as many as we can.
And your personal story, which we've shared in conversations in the past, I'll tell people they have to talk to you about opening an account, and they can find out about how where you have come from, and how it's a great success story. And I think you're a pretty good spokesperson for the bank to have out there in the community. So, all right. So the quiet part that we let out is you can still take advantage of that $300 if you open a new qualifying account with direct deposits.
Yes.
Also the 4.5% business money market account. How do folks get a hold of you and learn about the difference that Washington Savings Bank makes?
Please give me a call. Obviously, you can reach us at any of our branches, but if you have any specific questions, I'm always available. My direct cell is 978-996-2479, and you can always shoot me an email at vkong@washingtonsavings.com.
All right, vkong. Thank you so much for joining us here, and say hello to everybody over there.
I will. Thank you.
Appreciate it. Thank all of you for joining us as well here in the WellPoint Studios for another Inside Lowell podcast. Till next time, stay safe, everybody.